What we need to do is raise taxes on the poor. Cut taxes for the wealthy. Thank you, Mr. Romney. Mr. Obama, your rebuttal.
Thanks, Felicia. Well, if you vote for me, I promise that I will sign an executive order that will mandate all women to have D-cup-sized breasts in America.
What? You think that's gonna make you win the election? Not Big Bird?
Well, we'll see. Motherfucker.